If you look at a sea, it's small hospital, but be quite different from the government hospital. Very important, we provide healthcare free of charge. We can do heart surgery. We have like eye program, HIV treatment. But if we look at the government hospital, most of the government hospital no heart surgery program. The process screening for the cardiac program, usually when the Singaporean team come, I will arrange the patient with the Singaporean team to screen. And we see first, and then we classify which one can do surgery, which one can wait, which one cannot do here. About Jut Chandra, the little girl, she has like a right coronary artery fistula to the right atrium.
The heart program at the AHC has been since 2004, and we've been here 3-4 times a year ever since. I came to Singapore 20 years ago and I've lived there ever since. I've trained to do adult cardiac surgery, I've trained to do pediatric cardiac surgery, and I have a special interest in looking after kids with congenital heart defects. 80% of the cardiac defects that occur in children are pretty straightforward. They're quite easy to fix, and they're compatible with very good long-term outcomes. These are kids who go to school, go to university, have jobs, enjoy life. And it is really important that one focuses attention and making sure that these kids get the care they need at the right time.
Okay.
It's not only me who comes here. I come with a group of 6-7 people. And this program is the sum total of what everybody puts in. And each one of them is an outstanding expert in his own field. And it's just that when you put everything together, you get such amazing outcomes. My ultimate goal is to empower the surgeons in the hospital to be able to do it themselves, independent of us. And we come in as an advisory role. But if you take the average holes in the heart or blue babies, I think in principle, if you don't do very much about them, probably 50-60% of them will be alive by 10 years. But they'll have a rough ride. They'll keep having chest infections, keep having hospital admissions, and it is no fun. Humanity has moved to the stage now that when a lot of simple things can be fixed, and fixed to good effect, fixed to providing a great quality of life for the kids. And I think things that are easily fixable should be fixed, and which is what we are aiming to do.
ខ្ញុំបាយខែវាអញក្រូនពេលវាក្រូនវាហត់នៅក្រូនពេលវាក្តៅខ្លាំងវាហត់អត់អីផងធម្មតាចាកូនជាវាជំងឺនេះខ្ញុំឆាតឲ្យទៅរៀនសូត្រនៅក្រូណាគាត់ចង់ឲ្យធ្វើកាយចា